Hey guys, what's up? Let's talk about boatrogue. I personally think this is the best deck in the game. I don't know when it became boatrogue and who coined it. Probably J. Alexander, I'm not sure. But I'm guessing boatrogue is because of the vessel and the boats, pirate, or whatnot. But anyway, I think it's the best deck in the game because of its consistency. If you're gonna compare this with other rogue decks, like for example Jackpot Rogue, obviously Jackpot Rogue is not consistent. If you kinda get bad 5 or more cost spells, you might just lose a game more often than not. Actually, more often than not, you will lose a game. And you rely too much on high rolls. Sometimes you would win and it would tilt your opponent. But if we're talking about consistency, Jackpot Rogue is not the thing. And then we had the list that came with Peasants. And Peasants are strong against control metas, especially against Control Warrior, especially if you drop them on turn 1. But against other matchups, it's just a dead card. Like, Peasant against Demon Hunter is kind of laughable. You will just lose to Demon Hunter if you keep Peasants. And yeah, so Boatrogue is consistent, and now you run the Pandas, so that's pretty great. The Pandas are good, because now you have something to trade off aggro. You have 3/3s to trade off against Demon Hunter, which is something Jackpot Rogue didn't have. So I think the Pandas are great, and I think you have early game, you have healthy RNG that could win you the game, and you still have the smite combo together with a huge Edwin. That's why I think this is the best version of rogue and the most consistent. So without further ado, let's get into the action. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Tell me what you think about rogue and its state or anything Hearthstone. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you again next time.
Is this my final form?
That's right! Feel the groove!
Just no one. Not even me.
Never bring a sword to a fist fight.
Double crush!
Beware.
here can spell Zinjari? Anybody?
Smell you!
Beware my blade!
Smell you!
Can't always trust what you see.
Trust no one, not even
Beware
me.
Beware my blade!
I can take him. Wait! Not all of them!
Double crust! Double crust! All hands on deck! Avast, ye squads!
Thank you.
eyes are upon you!
What is this place?
Never bring a sword to a fish fight!
Stop me!
smell you!
I already attacked.
Just no one, not even me.
Beware my blade!
Lights down!
I am swiftly!
What secrets will uncover? Who here can spell Zinjari? Anybody?
Pick me! Pick me!
Take what we're owed.
At last, you squat!
Beware my blade!
A tango?
Smell you! The horde is unstrikeable!